This is a self-penned tale of woe and misery. This is called Mid Life Crisis. It's a midlife crisis.